Hello, friends. It's Kristie Marcotte. With 4th of July right around the corner, I still needed another 16 cards to take to the residents at a local retirement home. I was so excited to see Doodlebug Design release a new patriotic collection. This one's called Land That I Love. I also purchased the 12x12 petite print assortment cardstock. I thought it would work nicely for the card background. There are 12 sheets included in the pack and they coordinate perfectly with the collection. So I'm just flipping through these really quickly so you can see all the different patterns. I do have links in the description box for everything I purchased along with the full collection if you are interested. I couldn't decide between the cardstock stickers or the odds and ends ephemera pack, so I bought both. I did end up using more of the ephemera pieces for my cards this time. There are so many ephemera pieces included in the pack. I spread them all out on my desk for a quick look at everything that is included. Some of the pieces are a bit large for cards, but they would still work nicely for scrapbook pages or other projects. Doodlebug paper collections are always so bright and cheerful with their fun and whimsical designs. There are some cut-aparts included in the paper pad, but I decided not to use any this time. Since patriotic colors are some of my favorite to use, I did purchase 3 paper pads. That way I'll have enough to last all year round. Another item I love to use on my cards are peel-off stickers by Love from Lizi. If you've watched any of my videos before, then you know I'm a bit addicted to them. And now Lizi has a couple new peel-off styles, stars, hearts, and circles. I will be using some of the fun stars on my cards. I have provided a link in the description box where you can purchase Love from Lizi peel-off stickers. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into cards, this video has been sped up 6 times. The real-time recording was just under 6 hours, not including any of my planning, prep, or die-cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video.
Thank you.
here are all the leftover pattern paper scraps. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 12 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 6 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. A total of 30 cards were made using Doodlebug Design Land That I Love 6x6 paper pad. I always enjoy Doodlebug's paper collections, and this one is very fun with the patriotic theme. I have provided links in the description box for most of the products used. I use affiliate links whenever possible. By purchasing products through the links, it helps support my channel at no additional cost to you. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.